copy? Over. This is CDF Marine Detachment DS-9. Is there anybody there? CDF Marine Detachment DS-9 to Hecola Thomas. Do you copy? Hecola Thomas, do you copy? Over.
Malenko, what is the state of the Hecola Thomas?
Is there anybody there?
It looks like. Hang on. Power is out. Looks like she's running on auxiliary. Doors, gravity, and environmental. They are all still operational.
Let's get this done. We have to get to Hangar 1.
Roger that.
Move it. We are not paid by the hour. Let's get moving. Cabello, you take point.
We're heading for the main access corridor.
Power is out.
Stay frosty.
I can't see anything in here.
Got some blood here.
Keep it close. Where the hell are you going? Fall in line!
For the main access corridor.
Thank you. The main access corridor connects all modules of the ship.
Pressure lock activated.
Compartment is now pressurized.
Go, go, go!
Engineering is located at the rear of the ship. Keep it tight, everyone.
Straight for
the
us. Defensive position.
There was over 6,000 crew on this ship. They can't all be affected, can they?
Keep moving forward.
The main access corridor runs the entire length of the ship. Stay frosty. What the hell is that? It's all over the walls, the ceiling, everywhere.
Creepy as hell in here.
Pick up that weapon. It may come in handy.
Dang, how many of these things are there?
There's more of them.
The natives aren't friendly.
Get it off me! Get it off me! I need support.
Thank you.
stabilizing the equipment. Compartments now pressurized.
All right. Keep it tight. Incoming! Defensive position!
Oh, cover me!
Don't shoot. Get it off me! Get it off me!
Deck is clear. For now.
Stay together.
Thank you.
I need support! Get it off me!
Compartment is now pressurized.
Go, go, go! What the... Well, that is something you don't see every day. Can someone tell me what the fuck that is?
It has three heads, man! What the...
Let's get to that reactor.
Did you hear that?
Get it off me!
To the death.
Defensive positions!
Take that!
How many of these things are there?
Thank you.
console. Radar's powering up.
Power's online. We need to activate ASME. We can do that remotely.
Roger that!
With one fusion core active, we should be able to remotely start up the ship's AI system. Head to the target location.